Namaste everyone. I welcome you to my channel Pratibha with Bar Technology. Today, we'll be going through second semester microbiology and biostatistics MCQ. Before I begin today's video, I would like to share today's quote. If you're planning for a year, sow rice. If you're planning for a decade, plant trees. If you're planning for a lifetime, educate people. With this quote, I would like to start today's presentation of MCQ from microbiology and biostatistics. Lipopolysaccharide in cell walls is characteristics of gram-positive bacteria, gram-negative bacteria, fungi, algae. Here I'm not giving answer, I'm giving the answer at the end of the slide. You need to mark which is the right answer and keep ready with you. Okay. Question number two, which microorganisms among the following perform photosynthesis by utilizing light? Cyanobacteria, fungi, viruses, cyanobacteria, fungi, and viruses. Question number three, which among the following kingdoms were proposed by Whittaker? Monera, Protista, fungi, Plantae, Animalia, Monera, Protista, fungi, Plantae, Animalia. Fourth question, the correct order of taxonomic groups from higher to lower rank is kingdom, order, class, family, order, class, division, family, genus, species, kingdom, order, division, family, class, genus, species, kingdom, division, class, order, family, genus, species. Keep your right answer ready with you. Later, you'll be able to go through. Okay. The next question, which part of the compound microscope helps in gathering and focusing light rays on the specimen will be viewed? Specimen to be viewed. Eyepiece lens, objective lens, condenser lens, magnifying lens. Keep your answer ready, okay? You check yourself how much you know about the content. Rotary motor of flagella is associated with M ring, P ring, L ring, M and S ring. Peptoglycan layer is present in large quantity in gram-positive bacteria, gram-negative bacteria, fungi, algae. Okay. If I'm going fast, you can take a screenshot or you can pause the video and you can write your answer. Syphilis is caused by which of the following organism? Treponema pallidum, Treponema aeprechin, Treponema endemicum, Treponema carcinum. Ninth question. Bacteria having cluster of flagella at both poles of cells are known as Lophotrichus, Peritrichus, Amphitrichus, Monotrichus. 10th question, resolving power of a microscope is a function of wavelength of light used, numerical aperture of lens system, diffractive index, wavelength of light used and numerical aperture of lens system. Keep your answer ready. 11th question, gram-negative bacteria are more resistant to antibiotics due to the presence of thin peptoglycan wall, outer lipopolysaccharide layer, porin proteins, ticoic acid. 12th question, the arithmetic average of a number of observations is called mean, median, range, all of the above. 13th question, xylulose 5-phosphate is an intermediate in glycolysis, pentose phosphate pathway, enterodotroph pathway, fermentation. Cynocytic hyphae have septate with uninucleate cells, septate with multinucleate cells, no septate with uninucleate cells. 15th question. The nucleic acid core of phages is covered by a protein coat known as capsomere, capsid, outer envelope, nuclear membrane. Hope you are able to make answer. Who is regarded as father of PAS statistics? Fisher, Colperson, Francis Galton, Francis Peckham. Which of the following is not a measure of central tendency? Mean, mode, range, median. Cell walls of diatoms are impregnated with chitin, cellulose, starch, silica. What is the other name of glycolysis? PPP cycle, TCA cycle, C4 cycle, EMP pathway. 20th question. In gram staining, iodine is used as dash, fixative, mordant, solubilizer, stain. Which of the following are water-soluble pigments? Chlorophyll, bioproteins, carotenoids, fucoxanthin. Number of fruits in a tree is a quantitative variables, discrete variables, absolute variables, continuous variables. 23rd question. Standard deviation is the square of mode, standard error, variance, regression. Fruiting bodies of slime molds are called acerules, sorry, apothecum, perithecium. The process in which all living cells, spores, and viruses are completely destroyed from an object is called disinfection, pasteurization, sterilization, antisepsis. A circle divided into sectors proportional to the frequency of items shown is called bar chart, pie chart, histogram, frequency, polygon. 27th question. In bar statistics, groups of individuals taken for study is called as block, population, group, flock. 28th question. Chlorophyll D is present in the members of xanthophycophyta, pheophycophyta, then rhodophycophyta, then chrysophycophyta. Rubisco enzyme plays an important role in light phase, dark phase, electron transport chain, TCA cycle. Keep your answers ready. 30th question. Which bacteria appears purple-violet color after staining? Gram-positive, gram-negative, both gram-positive and gram-negative, neither gram-positive nor gram-negative. Next question. An essential process connected with photosynthesis is photolysis, synthesis of glucose, photophosphorylation, electron transfer. For the examination of microbial cells, we require the use of high power microscope, low power microscope, high power microscope at a magnification of about 1000 diameters, low power microscope at magnification of about 1000 diameters. Keep your answers ready. We'll check in the last slide. Find the mode in the following data set: 11, 12, 13, 14, 14. 11, 12.8, 13, 14. Who is known as father of microbiology? Pasteur, Koch, Leeuwenhoek, Robert Hooke. Glucose that is taken in by a bacterial cell is made to stay within the cell by attaching to membranes, immediate utilization, phosphorylation, conversion to fructose. Hope you have kept all the answers ready. This is your answer. You can make out from question number 1 to question number 35. Have a look. You can take screenshot. You can pause the video. Just check your answer and with this tabular answer. Okay. Hope you understood and enjoyed today's questions and answers. Without your involvement, you cannot succeed. With your involvement, you can't fail. ಧರ್ಮ ಹರಡಲಿ ನ್ಯಾಯವು ಬೆಳಗಲಿ ಭ್ರಷ್ಟತೆ ಎಂಬ ಕತ್ತಲು ಸರಿದು ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಯ ಬೆಳಕು ಹರಿಯಲಿ ಐ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪ್ರತಿಭಾ ಕೆ ಎಸ್ ಸೈನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟುಡೇ ಸ್ಟೇ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು